Hello and welcome to this video. I am William, a computerized voice. In this video we will demonstrate the configuration of a 3-node Proxmox Mail Gateway cluster. First, install 3 Proxmox Mail Gateways from the ISO. On the left browser window, we have the admin interface of the first node. This one is going to become the master node. On the right browser window, we have the admin interface of the 2 slave nodes. Start by creating the cluster on the master. Simply go to Cluster and click Create. The cluster is created. Now, click on Add, and we will get the join commands for the slave nodes. On the first slave node, go to Cluster, click on Join, and then enter the IP, the root password, and the fingerprint. Then do the same on the second slave node. Click on Join, and then enter the IP, the root password, and the fingerprint. Now we can reload the browser page on the master, and we can see the other nodes. They already started to sync. Also do a reload on the slave nodes, and we'll also see that sync is started. It will just take some time to get in sync, depending on your network and hardware. In the case of a problem, you can check the logs from the PMG Mirror service. We have no issues here. Let's go back to the cluster, and now it is in sync. A reload on the slave node is also showing this status now. To demonstrate that the cluster is working, let's deactivate some rules on the master. We'll see this immediately on the slave nodes. Now, let's reactivate these rules on the slave node, and this is also visible on the master node. Please note, you always need to reload the page to see the right status on the nodes. Now you have a 3-node Proxmox Mail Gateway cluster. And you can send your incoming email traffic to these nodes by using your DNS. An example for a common setup is using one node just for the end-user quarantine web interface and 2 nodes for the email filtering. But all this is up to you. This was a short presentation in how to create a Proxmox Mail Gateway cluster. You can download the Mail Gateway ISO and try it yourself. If you need help, search the forum or get a support subscription. We hope you'll enjoy working with Proxmox Mail Gateway 5. Thanks for watching.